Coming to the secondary, amine. RNH, here is R hydrogen. When secondary amine react with, secondary amine react with carbon disulfide. Forms a lone pair of electrons attack on this, then this bond shifted here. Now it forms C double bond S. Here is what SH, known as N comma N dialkyl. N comma N dialkyl diethyocarbamic acid now. When mercurous chloride is added, no reaction. Then tertiary amine R nitrogen, here is R. When tertiary amine react with carbon disulfide, here is what, no reaction. So like this, primary, secondary and tertiary amines are what happened, separated. So this particular reaction is known as what, mustard oil reaction.